Hello children, in this video we will learn from your EVS book class 4 chapter 9 changing families. In this video we will be able to understand how changes affect the growth of a family. All families change in some way or the other because of different reasons. Year after year, the number of family members may increase due to the marriage of a member or the birth of a new baby. Some changes bring happiness in the family, some changes bring sadness in the family. Let us know about these changes by taking three examples from three different families. First of all, we take Nimmi's family. Change in Nimmi's family. In Nimmi's family, a new baby born, one family member is increased. This is the changes of happiness. Birth of a baby. So let us know some question answer from Nimmi's family. Who were the members of Nimmi's family before the arrival of baby sister? Father, mother, grandmother, uncle, and Nimmi herself. So these are the family members in Nimmi's family. How many members are there in Nimmi's family now? Now there are 6 members: mother, father, grandmother, uncle, Nimmi, and her baby sister. How will Nimmi spend her day now? She will spend her day playing with newborn baby. What new work will her mother do now? To look after the new baby will be the new work for her mother. Let's know about the Sherin's family. Sherin's father got promotion and was transferred to a new city. Now come, let us know about Najli's family. In Najli's family, Najli's cousin brother got married. A new bride came to her family. So this is the picture of marriage of Nimmi's cousin brother. But sometimes in our family, we feel sad death of a family members. It bring sadness in our family. So let us know some reasons for change in family. Birth of a new child, transfer in job, getting a new job, getting married, someone's death in the family, Now let us know legal age of marriage for a man and a woman. The legal age of marriage in our country, India, is 18 years for women, 21 years for men. So, now say two occasions which bring happiness in the family. Birth of a new child, getting married, these are the two occasions which bring happiness in the family. Say two occasions which bring sadness in the family. Death of a family member, illness of a family member. These are the two occasions which bring sadness in the family. From this chapter we learnt change in Nimish family. In Nimish family, a new baby is born, one family member is increased. In Sharing's family, Sharing's father got promotion and was transferred to a new city. In Najli's family, Najli's cousin brother got married, a new bride came to her family. Thank you, children. Thank you very much.